Greetings, friends. Hope you're doing well today. You guys like my she shed, aka my office? See what jobs we have lined up. Extra bathroom, bathroom and workshop. Horrible colors. I need some alterations made to my two-room house. My daughter is now three and for the first time that she has a room. Please divide the bedroom into two rooms and make sure the new rooms both have doors that connect to the corridor.
Hallway.
Could you please also put in a new bed and remove the crib, I'm assuming? Not two crib? Yeah. All right, let's go check it out. Alrighty. Guess we gotta take those down. That's just silly, right there. That's just silly. Was this like supposed to be a closet? Cause there's like, all right. So we gotta take these walls down. Time for some demo. Like concrete, I mean like brick walls in them in the inside? I mean, I guess. Pretty sturdy house. I don't know who puts brick walls on the inside of their house, but it's taking forever. Gotta tear these down. Got to build some new ones, I'm assuming where that green line is on the mini map in the top right. We got to buy a new bed, get rid of the crib. Hey, can we, oh, that's a tough crib right there. That is one tough crib. I mean, look at this. Really? What about this rabbit? Haha. Sadistic. Almost there. All right. We got to get rid of the crib. Let's see if we can sell it. Boom. Bed grill? Let's build. Oh, right there on that. We gotta move this first. You right there for a second. There's a, maybe yeah, so we got doors. Good. Gotta build the wall. Why won't it let me put it there? Is that in the way? Okay. Do I have to tear that out? Oh, maybe. If not, it's coming down anyway. Let's see. Let's go back. Walls to build. We've modified it. Removed the crib. We got to place a bed. Mount devices. Gotta build the wall. There we go. I don't think we need a door in between. Don't really want a brick wall, but guess we could paint it. What's this? The built wall is already painted. 50% faster building. Can build three walls at once. I mean, 50%. Three walls is faster than 50%. Let's go with that one. Oh, that didn't build three. Scroll to change mode. No. There we go. All right. We need a bed on the other one. Well, no, we need a bed on this side because we took the crib out. We gotta have to move some crap. You there. The bed. Let's move you. Oh, I gotta move these one by one, seriously. All right, let's buy a bed. This looks like a girl's room, so let's see. I think that one. Go with that one. So in the basement, we have to mount something. Nope, not the basement. Is it outside? Where's the here? Oh. We gotta fix. What we put in here? We gotta fix this. It's like a bad outlet. Living room, kitchenette. We gotta build more walls? What? Did I not build them in the right place? Looks in the right place to me. I wasn't in the right place. Amateur. Can I sell, or do I have to? I guess I could just leave it there, but let's see. Nope, I'm not knocking it down. So you got a double wall for free. Mount devices in the kitchen. It. Another bad outlet. Who's sticking forks in these things? Hey, 42 complete. All right. Extra bathroom, bathroom workshop, cleanup. I'm not doing any more cleanups. Those suck. Let's look at this one. Good morning, bought a big house in which a second bathroom is desperately needed. I feel you. I realized this only after a week of living here and cannot stand it anymore. I mean, you looked at the house before you bought it, right? I mean, you didn't know that it only had one bathroom? This was going to be a problem? There's room next to the kitchen that is perfect for a bathroom. Probably even has the appropriate connections. Doubt it. I doubt it. Oh, you will also need to paint the walls in the bedrooms. Really? All right. Which walls? These? Okay, there's the other bathroom. Again, with these sliding doors on the inside, I don't get it. Just not right. Alrighty. Well, there's the connections. Can we sell this? Ooh. So they want, oh, this is the storeroom. They want a toilet. Built walls already painted, 50% better, faster building. I'm going to go with the painted because that takes a lot of time painting. We are in, I want a toilet in here. Lay walls through the ceramic tiles. Alrighty. Here. Man, that's some fast tile laying right there now. The wall tiles, ceramic tile, ceramic wall tiles, gray and ceramic tiles gray. Okay. We'll do one wall in each, I guess. Tile and painting. A package of tiles would be useful. Boom. Oh, I gotta get one each time. I wish it was really this easy. At least he's back buttering them. This floor and this wall tile are clashing, I'm sorry to tell you, buddy. But hey, you know, I get paid either way. Boom. Alrighty. What was the other tiles? Let's see what these look like. I think that's what I already got. Was it? Yeah. Those look the same to me. Alright, let's buy one. Maybe not. Yeah. Yeah. We'll just make that one wall an accent wall. The rest of them are getting these. What? 88%. We gotta do the window. They always get you with these windows, man. I tell you. That's not even counting. Must be up here. It really takes the same amount of time to do that 6-inch section than the whole 9-foot wall? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Alrighty, let's get rid of these extra tiles. What's the skill? Plaster. Go with this one. Alrighty. Time for some plumbing. I don't want to sell it. Let's get a sink. Oh, we gotta put a mirror in. That's going to go right here. We need a sink. Mountable sink. Yep, yep. Ah, I turned the water on. I'm gonna have to clean that up. It's making a big old mess. If only it were this easy. Really? Get the old mop out. All right. Toilet. There goes the waterworks again. Always making messes. All right, and what are we putting here? Towel rack? Or a shower? Oh, shower. Got the drain. Yeah. Mountable shower. And that is cheap. I wish I could get one for $125. That ain't even close, dog. Dang on water again. One little misclick. Soak City. I mean, it's in the middle of the doorway. Really? Guess I should have rotated it. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oops. Oh, well. Not my house. All right, this bathroom's done. Now what? Am I supposed to take down this wall? Yep. Gonna open her right up. Yep. think that's it. And then this one. And then I had to paint something. Paint with the colors Sleepy Blue. I had to paint all three bedrooms. You won't waste paint on already painted wall. Oh yeah. Definitely taking that. Need another paint. Get out of my way, lamp. All right, this room's done. There's the kitchen. This one? Somebody tried to start painting this one. Alright, this one is lavender, alluring lavender, and bright lavender. All right. Really? Elmo's done. Boom. All right, sell this, give some money back. One more bedroom. Where is it? Back here? Nope. These sliding doors, man. Killing me. Killing me, Smiles. There we go. All right, what color is this one? Sky blue. Get a couple gallons of this. How much paint just did that? It just sucked up right into the ruler. What am I hitting my head on something? What up, Chad? Just painting some bedrooms, you know. Regular Tuesday. Home Depot comes to me. All I gotta do is just go right here, go to store, pick what I need. Instant delivery. One day, it'll just be teleported right to you. Boom. 7K. Let's go. Ooh. All right. I almost got 60 grand. Man, these inhabitable bunker? What? Last week, my dear sweet wife decided that her mom will live with us. So I determined that a perfect place for our lovely mother would be a cold metal construction. Would be a cold metal construction deep underground. To keep things short, I want to place her in a bunker. It's all for the sake of safety, of course. For my mom to move in, minimal facilities are needed there. A bed, bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, and when I write minimal, I really mean minimal. Don't overdo it with comfort, because, as I think, mom won't honor us with her presence for long. It would be nice if you added some apocalypse survival items in there, because it would make it easier to convince my wife that it's all for safety reasons. Signed, son-in-law, who is waiting for his lovely mom to move in. That's hilarious. I think we should do that one. Oh. I mean, let's see. Clean dirt, mount devices, remove trash. Man. Is it actually here? Or is it out back or something? Like, I don't see a bunker. Uh-oh. Alrighty, alrighty. So I need to clean all this up. Yep, yep. Mm. Hey. Hey. I mean, it is a bunker. You're gonna need that. It's perishables. Man. I don't know if I would eat this or drink it. I mean, does not look safe. What would be pink? Pepto? I mean, what would you even put in a jar like that? Oh, man. Right, that's clean. Did I tell you I gotta get me one of these mops? Because this mop will clean anything. Is that what we got here? I don't see that. Okay. Okay. Time for the vacuum. This is how you do it right here. Gotta suck them all up. Come on. Get in my Hoover. Hey. There's two entrances in this? Oh, that's in the house. I missed that. Didn't even see that entrance in the house. Yeah, I can go into the store. Look, check this out. They haven't released the HGTV DLC yet. But like, here's the apocalypse stuff. Equipment, electrical, others, blah blah. But you go into the regular house and you got like furniture. Like, so I haven't made enough money to buy my own house yet to flip it because I've been doing all these handyman jobs, cleaning and making bathrooms. And I think after this one, I'm going to have enough to buy and flip my first house. Then that's when the big bucks start rolling in. I don't see. We got to clean up these shelves. I know this is for you, Chad. I know your ADD is kicking in. We'll clean all this up. I'm not separating the cans and these packages. You can forget that. Come on. Yeah. I don't even. Drop it. I should be able to pick up more than one. Get the beans. Poker beans. Peanut butter? Oh, yeah. I don't know what that is. Mayo? The mayo? I'm guessing mayo. Tuna fish. Yeah, some bit. What? I can't put anything up on the top shelves. Yeah, we'll put the gas right here by the food. Why not? Ain't no wonder they have roaches. I'm not moving these other shelves because when I moved that one, everything fell off of it. I'm not doing it again. I don't even think I need to do this. Where's this spider web? Boom. Clean dirt. Yeah, I've been doing that. Where's the dirt? Don't see any more dirt. Where's the dirt? 88%. All right, we gotta make this bathroom. Toilet. Shower. Are there other kinds of showers? Mountable shower. Mountable shower idiom. Cores. Oh yeah, that's like the, that's definitely like the apocalyptic one right there. What else we got? Eh, okay. Ooh, fancy. I'm thinking I'm gonna go with this one. Yeah, all black. We're underground. Where's the, here we go. Well, that one was way easier than the other one. The other one took like 15 minutes. Sink. Oh no. Always making messes. All right. That room's done. This one's just so it's not turbine power generator. Where am I gonna put that at? Down here? Kitchen cabinet with sink. Wait a minute. What is this? Looks like debris to me, but I can't clean it. Must be some kind of vent or something. Yeah. 88% clean. I don't know what else they want me to clean. I mean, there's a bunker. Oh, spiderweb. 93. Where is it? I don't see anything, so power generator, let's go here. Equipment, electrical, others. I don't see no power generator. Electronic search, power generator. Did they say turbine? Turbine. $1,000? I'm putting this down here. Okay. Kitchen cabinet. So we're gonna build them some cabinets. Alright. One with a sink. This let's say counter or corner kitchen. So they want a cabinet with double doors and a cabinet with sink, cooktop, table, chair, and golf. So we'll go with this one. And we'll go with, I think they said double. Gotta save the black man. Why is that one gray? Oh, that ain't even straight, yo. That one's straight. This one's not straight. Can't have that. Boom. Why is this door gray? I clearly said, whatever. Cabinet with hanging shelves. Cooktop. I did slick gray. Can I put a cooktop on that? Induction? Did they say induction? 81 balas. Yeah, induction cooktop. It's like a scale, man. Cabinet with hanging shelves. I guess just one. We got to go with a couple. No? All right. Chair in golf. What is a chair in golf? What the freak? I mean, can they just say kitchen chair or table chair? I don't know. One? You only want one? Let's move it over here in the middle. Simple table. Black on black. Boom. Oh, they did want two chairs. That makes more sense. All right, bunk bed. First floor fight club. Yeah, I still don't know where this other dirt is. Or maybe it's the... Is that dirty? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, 93% is going to have to be good enough, I guess. Because I don't see no more dirt. All right, 99%, 10K. All right. Man, these orders just don't stop. Christmas chores garage. Yeah, let's go. Let's buy a house. All right, camping bungalow, burned house, and meters, not feet. Can I sell this? That's my she shed. All right, for purchase. So I've got 67K. Connoisseur. Flood. Yeah, not a lot of options. Got to have some money to furnish it and stuff. I don't know. What do you think? Camping bungalow seems a little too small. I'm thinking either the burned one or the abandoned one. I mean, the abandoned one looks 36.94 square meters. I mean, it's only like $1,000 more. This burned one, I mean, who the heck, who knows what that's going to need. I think I'm going to go with this one. Oh, there's some more pictures. Oh, man. Would you just look at that? Hey, man. 1950s, original layout, general renovation, large plot. Let's do it. Let's go. Without water, I can survive only 3 days. What? On the left, you can see thumbnails of buyers from time to time. They will comment on your actions. Pay attention, especially those on the top. The higher they are, the more they are willing to pay for this house. Okay. So should we start outside or inside? I'm thinking. Can we even clean this door? Why is this door not cleaning? Window is dirty from the other side. Where is this? Oh, I don't even want to go in there yet. Where's this dirt? I mean, I guess you can't do the outside unless you buy the DLC. Is that what you're saying? I don't know. Oh, I can remove weeds. What the heck is that? Just weeds that are next to the house. I don't need to mow this yard. Are they coming back? I swear I just removed that. Wow. Why is there... Ooh. I mean, can this even be cleaned? Yeah. Yeah. It's probably gonna... That doesn't look too bad. I'm not gonna get rid of that. Gotta do something with these walls, man. What the heck? My vacuum cleaner for the windows. Why is this, I don't want to dispose of it. Why is it saying it's dirty? I can't clean it? I gotta put a new one in? Can I sell it? Nope. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to sell that. I couldn't clean behind there because the toilet was there. I don't know. What do I want to do with this tile? Can't clean it? Guess not. Let's see. Let's just get like the cheapest white tile there is. Blue, browns, greens, grays. Those are all floors. Let's go. Bathroom. Walls. Wall tiles. Wall panels. No. White whorls. Cheapest. Descending. There we go. Ooh, look at those green ones. These aren't bad. Let's go with these. All much better. What? No. Oh. Nobody made any comments yet. Is this open? I need to upgrade these tiling skills. Yo. It's taking forever. Is that thing dirty? That is nasty. It really should tile the whole strip. Come on. Need another stack, yo. I'm thinking we're going to go dark for the floors, like a dark gray. That light fixture is, I can't clean it, so I'm just probably going to have to replace it. It is nasty. Let's see. Floors, tile, yellow, blue, gray, white, gray, and then it's, yeah, let's go with these. That'll work. Bathrooms. Let's go light fixtures. Lamps. Is that... This looks dirty. It's the same one that's in here, but it yeah, this is dirty. All right, let's throw a toilet in here. Standard. Ooh, compact. Thinking we go square. Nah, it's too much. Let's go standard. Pretty easy. Need a sink. just go with the mountable one, or do we go with a fancy one? Mountable bathtub. I think we're just going to go with standard. Sinks are so involved. I think we need a Mia. Let's see. Mirror. Mirror. Can we see all mirrors? There we go. Let's go with this one. Right. Well, one room done. And I need a radiator here. Let's paint this room first. Get rid of the old pest problem. Get in there. Guess that can't be fixed. Can't close that. I guess that's the fridge, and I can't clean it. This range is in pretty good shape. I think I'm just going to replace the cabinets. And the fridge. Alright, so let's do... Oh, yeah. Wall tiles. This is gonna be the ugliest kitchen. What's that? Sink drain. All right, so now we need a fridge. Mini fridge. Let's see what we got. Well, those are all way bigger than what we had there. Fridge Fez, what is that? That's really all there was. Man, it's expensive. white. Let's go light gray. I can't put it there. There we go. We need cabinets. Why can't this go in there? There was one in there before. There isn't enough room. What is that on the floor? What is that? What about a double cabinet with a sink? Will that fit? Oh yeah, oh yeah. And this over. What happened to my other door? Oh, because it's a corner. Son of a biscuit. Kitchen cabinet with sink. We have a double. Double doors. Corner one. Nope. Looks like we're going this. Is that even on the way? Can we fit another one right there? Wonder if the other one was a kitchen cabinet slim, because not a refrigerator. This one? Oh, yeah. What the heck? Paintings, paint walls, paint white. Alrighty. Why didn't it replace that tile? Floor tile. There we go. Well, I don't want the hammer. We need a radiator. Percent tensor, 100% faster mounting. 36 assembly of devices, plastering cavities in the wall. Got this. What's this? Alright. I think this room is done. Thank you.
parts look good. Wood floor, I'm not gonna replace those. Paint some walls. And like whatever I'm doing, I guess because I'm cleaning it. How many doors are out going outside in this place? Come and clean. See all dirt on the mini map. Fat, oh yeah, 75% faster cleaning. For show. Oh yeah. Really shouldn't go to the same tool that you had before you did that. All right, let's paint. White, yep, These walls painted. Radiator. Always making the mess. Wow. All right. Damn, there's dirt on the outside. Gonna have to get a ladder. Is there something on the roof? Is that what that big old line is? Is there a longer ladder so I can get on the roof? Nope. Do I have to get scaffolding? Wow. Not doing that right now. You need a bedroom, so that means I gotta put a bed in here. How much money do you think I'm going to make off this flip? Paid 37K. Autistic disorder, what? So I don't know what that line is, like it's up on the roof or something. Alright, let's paint. don't know where this green came from, but it's nasty. Looks so fresh and clean. Need a paint sprayer. The 1 gallon's gonna cut it. That dirt must be on the outside. Do we need to put a bed in here? Need a radiator. People in the radiators in this game. Every house. Is it just the door that's dirty? Dirty because it's moving. Is it outside? It won't let me glide out. There it went. Perfectly clean. I would not go that far, lady. Is that it? Pretty small. That's done. So I just need to put a throw a bed in here. Double. Ooh, the queen. Oh, I don't see any queens, but wow, that's expensive. Let's go with this one. A desk near the bed, huh? Here? Should I give him a chair? I mean, yeah, nobody seemed to care about the chair. They don't need to sit on it, I guess. So I got some dirt outside. Take my ladder over here. Oh, it's right here. What the heck is that? House electric. Oh, I can't. There, got it. Any more dirt? What's up with the, I'm gonna replace this door with. Doors. I like the white. Wow, it's expensive. Need to open that way. That did nothing for my curb appeal? Doors just look nasty. Yeah, we got no room for a couch or nothing here. Maybe I'll put a couch right here. Just a small one. I like that one. The off-white. Yeah. Nada? Nobody cared for that? Alright. Alright, I bought it for $37.6. Parcel, room count, my budget, 27.4. I didn't spend that much, though. 49 minutes. Auction. I have to auction it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Go. No place for my books. I like order. What? A separate office? 12K? Do I refuse? And try to get a higher price? Shift enter. Increase payment by say 1,000. That way I split my furniture budget. Not in my life. I mean, I guess I just have to accept it. I mean, if I add an office and a shelf, accept offer. Okay. Wait, some money? $80K? Also, these other houses are still here too. The bungalow, the burned house. What's the most expensive house on here? 437. That looks like the Griswold's house. 397 square meters. Say my tablet buyer profiles. Oh, this tablet. Buyers. I don't understand what I need this kitchen for. Kitchenette in the living room. It's a horrible idea, dude. Come on, Jack. Too many rooms. Empty walls. Like, what would you... Floors are bare. They want, like, decorations, I guess. No private space. Funny. Yeah, I think bathroom's horrible. All right. Well, it's been fun.
that's it for me tonight. Thanks for watching.